Let's open my new lip gloss tubes. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. They're kind of tiny. Oh my gosh, these are tiny. I thought these were 8 ml. Because, oh wow. Not them being tiny, and I bought 200. Oh my gosh, but the wand. This is the tube. And this is the wand. Well, even though I bought the wrong tubes, I'm still excited, and my lip gloss brand is coming soon. So stay tuned.